Looking like some wizard spire from a Lord of the Rings movie, the demon was number 5 in our test. Weight wasn't bad at all, at just 38 grams. The demon had no floor to it, so gases escaped out of the ports in all directions. The spines seemed to direct gases forward. My surprise, recoil was cut by more than half, while there was only a minimal rise reduction. Still, at $40, this fashion statement earned an honorable mention as one of the most expensive breaks for improvement gained.